the king granted me a good 12 to 15 minutes. See that photo, that's a very historic photo. I'm sure you've seen all that. Right inside the palace of your power today. We want to lead the serious leader. All those artifacts that are in the discussion should be turned back to the palace of your power today. Every single one of them. Then maybe we can tell we can renegotiate and say, okay, we still want some of our artifacts. You know, we didn't negotiate before, so I can't say we negotiate. Maybe we can negotiate and say we want some of our artifacts to still be seen, to continue to be seen out there, but under our ages, under our authority. We leave some out there, so maybe an extension of the Benin Royal Museum in Britain, where we keep our artifacts, that these now are Benin bronzes and all, but now under the aegis of the Benin Royal Museum. We have had invitations from several institutions in America as well to come and collect our bronzes. Or not. So we are working on collaboration with them. So Madam High Commissioner, we are pleading with you, all of us here, we are pleading with you to take this message to your government, to the parliament that is holding meetings now and that deliberating on how to change that law. They should change that law just as President Reagan said to Governor Trump. Tear down that wall. I'm sure you remember that phrase. Tear down that wall, you know, between East and West. So we wanted to change that law and bring back our artifacts and for the benefit of the people and Nigerians in general and Africans in general. And perhaps people go over. When tourists come, they will have something to see. They will have real ancient history to see. Not contemporary, only but ancient history. Thank you very much, Madam High Commissioner. I want to also thank you for your comment on our work on human trafficking. It's the work in progress. We don't know why it's so difficult all over the world. Tackle the problem, but we understand that it's a multi-billion dollar business. So it's going to be continuously work in progress. We shall all do our part to ensure that in part of the world where we come from, that stem time. Use it, if not completely elevate it one day, hopefully one day. So it's work in progress here, we'll continue to do our best. But I'm a High Commissioner. One of the things that can help in fighting human trafficking, in fighting illegal migration, because I have a interactions with the island when I was in Rome, is to establish, to assist us to establish, even if it's small-scale industries, small to medium-scale industries for our youth,
congratulate you for the wonderful work you do in preserving the wonderful culture of Benin City. I see some of the beautiful bronzes here, and I hope that we as United Kingdom can work with you to take this project forward. And thank you also for your leadership on the people trafficking issue, which is another area where the United Kingdom works very closely. And,